When I served, I never asked anyone if they were a Democrat or a Republican. We worked together to protect our country. Shouldn't Washington work the same way? Instead, even when they see something they know is wrong, something that goes against the core of who we are, they look the other way, just to win re-election. That's not the country I serve. If politicians can't put our country ahead of their own political ambitions, it's time to show them the door. I'm Gil Cisneros, and I approve this message.